When it comes to getting the best out of your serve, developing the right pronation technique is key. Pronation can be overcomplicated, but there's a simple way to understand it. When you start swinging towards the ball, your wrist should be on a neutral position as if you want to hit the ball with a hammer. And as you move towards right before contact, your wrist will be changing to the pronated position, and you open up the face of the racket towards the ball.